I'm Virgil Gligor. My research area is security of computer systems and networks, in particular commodity systems and networks. These are inherently insecure systems because, of course, the producers of these systems do not have much incentives to produce high assurance secure components and systems. The reason for that is quite natural. The computing industry is extremely competitive, has very low cost of entry, is unregulated, totally unregulated, and of course there is no liability for producing low assurance software. I also work in the area of defining the adversary, because of course if we don't have an adversary definition, we don't have a security problem to solve. And in particular, it's quite important to produce complete and correct adversary definitions. If we are unable to do so, the adversary would always have an advantage over us. The third area is the security and privacy protocols for humans, so as to be able to prevent scams, online scams, deception and manipulation. The work that we do will have an immediate impact once implemented and deployed in these commodity systems. Our major impact is in affecting everyone's life through our interest in increasing the security of commodity systems and platforms. That affects everyone, not simply particular segments of society.